I decided to major in earth science at Western because I wanted a smaller, more intimate campus. I came from a larger town and I love that I can walk to my classes or anywhere I need to go. Two of my favorite classes in earth science at Western right now are sedimentary geology and GIS. In sedimentary geology, we look at sedimentary rocks and consider their textures and mineral composition to determine their origins. In GIS, we use techniques in digital map compilation, digital image processing, and analysis of data sets to find geologic patterns. I think one of the best things about Western Oregon is we have the opportunity for one-on-one, hands-on experience. For my independent study, I'm working closely with Dr. Templeton on cataloging, organizing, and cutting volcanic rocks that he collected from Newberry Volcano in Central Oregon. Besides cutting in the rock room, Dr. Templeton and I review on the map where the rocks were picked up just to get a better understanding of the volcanic history. Another thing I like about Western is that if I ever need help with any of my classes, there's usually a place to go. For instance, I use the Math Tutoring Center quite a bit. It's helpful to discuss homework with one of the math tutors just to see if I'm on the right track. My career goal is to be a volcanologist, and I'm so excited because this summer I'll be interning with NASA as a student petrologist, and none of that would be possible without the help and support of the professors at Western. Western Oregon University is exactly what I was looking for, a rock-solid education.